everybody, and welcome to a Star Stable Let's Play video. And I'm just starting out in all of the stables, as you can see. And I'm going to see what happens when this game takes me. So let's go out to this guy. Is Justin, and I run the stable with my dad. It's pretty hectic right now. A lot of things are happening here, but forget about that for now. You're new, and I don't want to bother you with our problems during your stay. Over there is Nightwish, who will be your horse for the summer. Take him for a quick ride so that you get to know each other. Ride off and talk to Maya, who is in the yard next door. Okay. I'm going to walk over to my horse and ride over to Maya. Yay! Hello, she's waving! Hello, Maya! Hello! Hello! Okay then, so let's go. Let's go talk to Maya. Hi, I'm Maya. Nice to meet you, Olympia. It's great that you chose to come to Moorland. Welcome, Olympia. This is the best place ever to spend your summer vacation. I'm doing a bit of work in the stables around here to earn some extra Jordan shillings. It's always good to have pocket money. Come back to the stables later and I'm sure we can find you a job. Okay then, did you want to talk? There is so much to show you and talk to you about, but first you should go and speak to Jenna. She can tell you a little more about how things work here in Moorland. Talk to Jenna, okay? Oh look, she's waving too! Hello! Hello Jenna! Oh, she looks just as friendly as Maya. Wonder what these balloons are here for. That's something for me to find out later. Let's go. So, just gonna click on her. See, what does she want to say? Hi Olympia, I've been expecting you. Hi, you're Olympia. Welcome to Moorland Stables. Normally Thomas Moorland shows new visitors around, but he's very busy right now. I don't know if you've heard about the horrible company, GED, who want to demolish the stables to build luxury condos. But enough about that. Before I let you ride off beyond the stable gate, you have to show me that you can ride. There is a small yard behind me. Show me that you know the basics and ride around the square track. Ride one lap and come back to me. Okay? Ride around the square track of the yard. Yes, I accept. She's a member of the Bobcats Riding Club and a great rider. She can be a bit grumpy with beginners, but never mind that. Ask her if she can show you how competitions work here in the moment. Okay. Oops. so she's not waving. Probably because she can't see me. But I reckon she'd wave if she could see me. Yay, new ability. I can now gallop. I'm galloping.
The number of
what? Yep, I'm Loretta. Who are you? Olympia? Is that your name? That's a really cool horse. Is it fast as well? Did Jenna tell you I will teach you how to compete? Fabulous. You and your horse can try out our little track here in the paddock so that I can see what level you're at right now. Okay, Olympia? Yep. To the starting line, walk your horse into the little paddock here and start riding around while I watch you. You have to pass between the flags and the right to hold them before the time is out. Okay? We're only pretending this is a competition, so you have plenty of time. Good luck! She sounds nicer than Jenna said she is. That wasn't all that bad for a beginner. You'll be able to ride a lot faster when you get more experience and better equipment. I actually think you could become very good. She's not even close to the seat. Maybe you too can become a bobcat soon. Maybe. Who's the yellow spot over there?
Damascus Mine Road, and almost rode him down. He got so scared that he ran all the way
here, but he dropped all the tools along the way. He's a bit of a chicken and he refuses to go back out there. So my new tools are just lying out there somewhere. That's really annoying. I don't have the time to go look for them myself. Maybe you could help me out. I would be extremely grateful, young lady. The shipment contained a hammer, pliers and a shiny pickaxe of the finest Jordan steel. Okay? Ooh. What's happening? Is it showing me? Like, oh, it's behind that big rock I passed. There's another one over there. Okay. And there's a red patch on that. Oops. Ah. Let's go. What are those? Island every day for the valuable gifts it brings this island. Horseshoes made out of Jordan steel can make your horse fly. In ancient times, people used to mine steel from the Damascus mine over the west. Here's our big one. Take this pickaxe and bring me 5 lumps of steel. It'll be great for you when you need it. Okay. And looks like we just about ran out of time for this video. Hopefully, another one will be up soon. But in the meantime, I'll see you all later. Bye!